It happens on these fields every night.
Every parent has a reasonable expectation when they send their kids to school.
News 9 investigates cancer concerns on local playing fields. Is the turf toxic? Monday at 11 on News 9 Tonight.